If I kill Hannibal Lecter, that'll stick to me.
I'm a killer, cold and wrathful, silent sleeper. I've been inside your bedroom. I've murdered half the town. Left you love notes on their headstones. I'll fill the graveyards until I have you. Moonlight walking, I smell your softness. Carnivorous and lusting to track you down among the pines. I want you stuffed into my mouth. Hold you down and tear you open. Live inside you, love, I'd never hurt you. But I'll grind against your bones until our marrows mix. I will eat you slowly. The horror of our love. Never so much blood pulled through my veins. The horror of our love. Never so much blood. I wake in terror. Blackbird screaming. Dark cathedrals spilling midnight on their altars. I'm your servant, my immortal. Pale and perfect, such unholy heaving. The statues close their eyes, the room is changing. Break my skin and drain me. Ancient language, speak through fingers. The awful edges where you end and I begin. Inside your mouth I cannot see. There's catastrophe in everything I'm touching. As I sweat and crush you, and I hold your beating chambers until they beat no more. You die like angels soon. So much blood pulled through my veins. The horror of our love. Never so much flowing. Your body blue and walking along the continental shelf. You are a dream among the sharks, beautiful and terrifying.
In love with me.
Yes. We dance in dark suspension.
You are obsessed with Will Graham.
You are controlled with respect to whom you fall in love.
I forgive you.
Fostering codependency. Alone as I am.
And we're both alone without each other.
The horror of our love. Never so much.